These static exercises can be used in warm-up by the coach to help the athletes to learn hand presentation and baton presentation skills. The outgoing athlete is working on the hand presentation, the athlete in the front, and the incoming athlete, the athlete at the back, is working on baton presentation. These tap and give exercises allow the athletes to practice a number of times the skill of hand presentation and baton presentation.